A moment of pleasure followed by a lifetime of pain. This is addiction. Crime, court cases, jail time, and the list just goes on. Drug and substance abuse have destroyed the precious lives of many. Addicts resort to begging, stealing, and many other criminal activities just to feed their habit. In spite of this scourge wreaking havoc in society, there is hope. In 2015, Darul Ihsan Humanitarian Center launched DAD. Under the guidance of our expert team, DAD has hosted many awareness programs in the different provinces of South Africa. From amongst the harms that drugs have caused, it has become a means of weakening and destroying the iman of many individuals. Through drug awareness drive, Darul Ihsan intends to help and educate our communities of the impact of this societal scourge. Get help today. Call 082-065-0786.